Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to Kemari Reaction. How are you guys doing today? I just want to say thank you guys so much for coming back. Thank you guys so much for commenting and subscribing and giving me suggestions. I really do appreciate it. Now, enjoy. Bye. Hey guys, how are you guys doing today? I'm here to do another reaction video to FELIP, a member of the group SB19, to his newly released song, Bulan. This is his dance practice video. I do know there's a lot of controversy around this song, but I will talk about it at the end. So let's go. Ugh, Ken. Yeah. Pablo would sound so good on a remix with this song. They should do a Bulan remix. Pablo sounds so good on this song. And I did read a comment on the video that stated that Stell also did the vocal. There's a vocal with Stell in here in the song. So. I like this dance choreo. I like that. Oh, that was a very good dance practice. So, such a good job, Philippe. I love the direction that you're going with your music video, with your creativity, with your artism, the artistic views, your vision. I really do love it. I love it. Whoever choreo this dance for this music video did such a good job. I really love how it looks so simple. It looks so light on their feet. The fluidity, the movement, it was everything for me. And Ken and that deep voice is such a soul. It's just, you just want to shake it. Jesus Christ. You gotta give it up for the Philippines. Anywho, I do know there's a little controversy behind this music video comparing it to an ex member to the group EXO, Lay, with his music video to his song Lit that was released 2 years ago. A lot of people say there was a plagiarism behind it. It was copy and paste behind between Bulan and Lit video. Someone did commented on, well, responding to a comment that I made on their post, stating about this, what were their thoughts on it, and person give me great detail of their thoughts about it. You know, there's a difference between copy and inspiration. And I was like, you know, that is perfectly true. You are totally correct. However, I do see a lot of people talking about this, and I was like, wow, because I didn't even know about it until I went to Twitter. After I reacted to the video and I went to Twitter, I started to see Bulan comparison video and people talking about it. And I was was like, interesting. I love me EXO. So I was like, okay, I'm gonna watch Lit music video. And I saw the music video and I was like, huh. And I watched Bulan video. I was like, Then I watched the Lit video again. I was like, huh. Then I watched the Bulan video and I was like, And then I could see the comparison, and the comparison is very evident. It's very clear. Like frame by frame, there's a lot of bits of similarities, and I do understand what the person was saying. You know, it's inspiration. Woo, it looks like they really went to that project 2 years ago, recycled it, changed a little bit things about it, and put it in this video that was released recently. I won't say that he copy and paste the Lit video, but the comparison is very evident. However, I will say it is very common within the entertainment industry for people to have similar visual effects, visual aesthetic in their music video. It is not uncommon. It is very, very, very common. But match between both videos was to the T. But anywho, I do like the artistic style from both. Even if FELIP take his inspiration from the music video, I really like what he did with that. And one person was like, you know, the song's not the same. I said the song's not the same because they're not in the same key. I'm nobody vocalist, I'm nobody musician, but they're not in the same key. But by ear, I could hear the similarities between the song, the same flow with each song back to back. So it was just mind-blowing to me that this was, I saw this on my Twitter page and I was like, interested. I listen to both. I love both now. When I listen to Bulan, after I listen to Philip Bulan, I go straight to Laylet. I love Laylet. I love EXO. I love that group. And Lay, who's an ex member or from the group EXO, it was just very funny to see the comparison between two music videos. I was like, tomatoes, tomatoes. Potatoes, potatoes. I'm just saying the similarities were very evident. But anywho, either way, both music videos was very beautifully done. Very beautifully done. You know, stand with their own right. You know, somebody asked which video is my favorite. I said I'm gonna keep my comments to myself because I love both, and I love my man Philip from the Philippines. Okay. Anywho, whatever you guys want me to react to, feel free to leave a link in the comment section. Please know I am not trying to discredit anyone. I'm just saying that when all of this was sent to me, I went and did my own research, watched the video, and I love the fact that a lot of people's reacting to the SB19 and Fleet now, and a lot of people's reacting to these new K-pop girls and J-pop girls. Because, you know, 2 years ago, I checked some of their channels, and I was like, 2 years ago, you didn't even know who these people are. Some people say, oh, never watch them, but see, hey, trend is a trend, right? Anywho, but like I said, I'm not trying to discredit either person, Philip or Laylet. It's just that, like I said before, in my humble opinion, the inspiration is very evident. Anywho, who can do you besides you? I really appreciate it. Thank you. Bye.